Hi everyone, so that's my beagle bone, that's a wireless beagle bone. So I have the power adapter connected with it, and that's ADXL345. So I'm going to be running this setup on Ubuntu and Windows. So let's start with Ubuntu, and right now I am going to be SSHing into the beagle bone. So over here it's not asking me for the password because I have set up the RSA keys, so I don't need to sign in again and again. So let's see the content of the BeagleBone. So there are the files, and accelerometer.c is the file, and I'm going to run it. Let's just create the object file first. And I'm gonna choose run 3 this time. So yeah, the object file is created. Let's run it. Run 3. So yeah, over here, the BeagleBone is currently, you know, at one place, and it just gave me one iteration because I'm using a do while loop and it runs for at least one time. So now I'm going to move, I'm going to put 10 over here for the number of iterations. And then I'm going to move this. So 10. And okay, so I mean the connection is a bit slow. All the 10 values are gonna come at the same time. Yeah, so as you can see, all the 10 values came at the same time. That's because of the Wi-Fi connection, nothing else. Let's do it again. Let's see if it works this time. So 5, and I'm going to move my BeagleBone. Yeah, it's working better now. So it gave me 5 more iterations. Let's try 10 again. So 10, and yes, as you can see, it's because of the Wi-Fi. So every time I move, it gives me a different value. Because of the Wi-Fi, it was a little slower. So I'm gonna try it on Windows. Maybe it would be a little bit better. So let's just exit out of this loop. Yeah, it's out. Let's try it on Windows. So I'm going to be doing the same thing. Yeah, over here it's asking me for the key because I haven't set up the RSA keys. So we'll just put in the password. So it's signed in. Let's again see the contents. Over here, you can see that I created this file right away on the Ubuntu. So I'm going to be running that. Run 3. The same thing happens when it runs for one time. Let's put 10. And yeah, it's better on Windows. So I'm just moving it, and the values are changing. So yeah, that's about it.